Most young readers dream of their toys coming to life, but what about when it actually happens? The Indian in the Cupboard is packed with fun and adventures, but also new vocabulary and ideas to help young readers develop. Fantasy books with brilliant storylines, like Alice's Adventures in Wonderland, are the perfect way to get young readers gripped by reading. At the same time, the book introduces lots of new words and ideas through characters like the Cheshire Cat and the Mad Hatter. What happens when the prince of an empire gets turned into a cat? His Royal Whiskers is a witty and imaginative book which is perfect for developing young readers because it introduces some more complex ideas about politics and power. Thimble Monkey Superstar will have young readers laughing out loud. The book follows Jams, a young boy who is looking after a monkey called Thimble. Thimble just can't stop causing havoc around the house with his mischievous antics. Young football fans will love this book. When 11 llamas accidentally eat the ashes of one of the greatest footballers of all time, what happens? They become brilliant footballers. Llama United will definitely get your young children hooked on reading and smiling from ear to ear.